some bad drivers, but you! So you're gonna drive into me!
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see. You need anything, get me on the headset. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
Ah, shit! I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot. That'll go down next time. Give me a second. That didn't do it.
Third strike.
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
November 9er, Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9er, Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Say your soul's on board.
You think I can clear 2 lanes of traffic?
Flight November 9er, Charlie Echo. Say your soul's on board.
2 souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 and Charlie Echo. Where are you putting her down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Hey, we guy must have taken down the jet. It's a hit.
Die, motherfucker!
Who sent you, Martin?
Oh.
Fine, just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Where is he?
has happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike.
Okay,
I really
so
know.
I just realized the mic wasn't on this whole time.
I asked for a fair day.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
Work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did oh, you kill this him? Is...
What kind of fucking animal do you take
I said
for?
So
no,
many
I
funny things. Oh. Oh, no.
But I did kidnap his wife. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
I can't believe
the
I didn't have the
did
mic on
do?
This whole time. I'm such an
I
idiot.
I told you what I just did.
Oh, you should have heard the joy in my voice when I realized I got Twitch to work.
I think that we're going to have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia.
I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb.
Now, I know
but
a nice little place we can hang out.
I got this
know,
to work. I'm on Twitch now.
Little spot. Little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods.
Someday this will be a funny story. All right. Well, this was my first stream. Didn't have as much talking as I would have liked. But, yeah. I did it. I got on Twitch. And I'm really just putting this on YouTube as a test to make sure that I can do it. But yeah, thanks for watching. How many viewers do I have? I have 0 viewers. Okay, well, This was a test stream, I think. Alright. That's all. Bye.